Mary Shelley famously wrote the classic horror sci-fi novel Frankenstein after a nightmare she had during a stormy, creepy night in Switzerland, where she was hanging out with poets Percy Shelley, her husband, and Lord Byron. But did you know she was only 18 when she wrote it? Yes, that's right, Mary wrote Frankenstein at the same age she would today be sitting her high school exams. How many other teenagers have changed history like that?